Yo, I didn't get to do my round yesterday or the month before, and I want to do my round, so yeah.
Listen up, you obnoxious little brat. I'm just here to have a chat based on the facts. I'd say man to man, but I probably can't based on the way that he acts, so I'm not here to out-rap you. We already know I'm better at rap. I'm here to talk about how you went at a battle, Ma, cause your baby Ma ran around you and is on another lap, barking at the one who gave you roots, cause the other one took you for a sap. One put you out your house, the other put you on the map. One gave you the stage, the other gave you the clap. One has friends that'll have you cap and cap cap, the other one, all your friends have tapped. But you decided to spit in both of their faces with that stupid shit that you spat, so the only thing that they do have in common is they both gave you a chance and didn't want you back soon after that. But now he's mad at Cheese, cause she said if he no-shows a battle, we would consider it ducking. I mean, that is what it's called, or am I just missing something? Ducking, yeah, despite all the dudes you found out your wife's fucking. Ducking, just cause she's at all the bars sucking ain't an excuse for your bars to keep sucking. Ducking, I mean, yeah, cause you never told Lisa about your dead cousins. So why was it worth dissing her in public if it wasn't first worth privately discussing? Ducking, I mean, due to the context of the conversation, you're conveniently forgetting. What are you confronting? Literally nothing. It's a con, and you're fronting. You played your hand, played yourself. Now it's time to quit bluffing. You brought up their death to get out of doing the battle you just did. Now that's what I'm distrusting. Either you're that fucking dumb, or you only brought them up as a desperate attempt to get attention, which is fucking disgusting. So listen. Listen. Any loss outside of battles, even you have my sincerest sympathy. Any loss in a battle, you won't get half a shit from me. But if you need to bring up other people's loss of life to win a battle here, to me, it still shows a loss in dignity. Which, bro, you did nothing for this league. Well, this league practically made you. So Lisa doesn't owe you shit, let alone to pay you. The way I see it, you owe her an apology and a thank you. So grow up. So your baby mother's a slut. So what? You just sound like a cuck the more you bring that hoe up. But maybe she's not a hoe. And there's a reason she won't let you raise a son. Cause she knows you can't raise a child if you're still going to behave like one. To every click he's applied, he tried to make ties, but no one found him worthy. So desperate to be in muddy, tried to do his foundation dirty. And that's why you're the kind of cross-eyed parasite that I honestly hate. Bites the hand that feeds him, then asks for another plate. And that's fine, you can keep it. But if you keep shitting where you eat, don't be surprised when you eat shit. Cause all you told Lisa was you had some real life problems. Cool, that explains itself. You know who else has problems lately? Everybody else. And we're all here to try to forget some of these fucking problems that we got. So the more you bring up petty stuff to try to tell us life is tough, the more it just tells us that you're not. Constantly using the excuse of your kids and your wife. So used to using useless excuses, it's safe to assume you're a useless excuse for a life. Time, bitch.